What is up, guys? Welcome back to ARK Survival Fittest Hunger Games with myself and Lachlan Co-op. About to make a run for it, as it seems like a lot of other people
Oh,
are.
Why are we going for mid? We just made that.
Are you going?
I'm so bad.
Are you going?
I accidentally went for mid.
Do you want to
go for it? No, I'm not. I'm coming right back with you. Yeah.
You see which way I went?
I messed up.
Yeah, we decided that in co-op, it's not really worth going for mid, just because there's pretty much half the loot you can get. So, yeah, that's that.
Yep, exactly. This is our first time playing together on the two teams of... ARK Survival Evolved, or Survival of Fittest, I should say. So this will be kind of interesting. Hopefully you guys will go on to enjoy it. Hopefully we can clutch something up big here.
That is the idea.
Vic, what are you thinking as far as strats go? Just get some resources.
Just
There's a guy
dinos.
Here
yeah,
who's
I know.
Just not doing anything.
Do you want to try and get... I've got a spear. I'll go kill him.
Yeah, go kill him right now.
Okay. Just
go.
Like, it's not worth going out of your way to get a kill, but if you can...
It is. Vic, kill him.
He's got a friend.
Kill him, Vic. He's got bloody. He's blood up.
Yeah, I know. Come here.
Come.
You, mate. This game is like not.
Go. You've got the spear, man.
No, his friend's behind. Let's just go for his friend.
I need some equipment to actually start killing people.
That's the thing. Like, this is kind of it's not worth. Like, if it was an easy kill, go for it. If not, don't worry about it.
I need a piece of stone here.
Okay.
Where can I get a piece of stone?
Just hit a rock. Or just pick some up.
What?
Pick some up.
I can't.
I've got a hatchet.
Nothing to pick up. Have you found any?
Yeah, like, here, do you want me to drop you some rocks?
Yeah, drop me some rocks.
Okay,
not off to the greatest of start today.
There's some stone for you. That's 20
stones. Those things.
Way too much, but hey.
All right, where'd it go? There we go, perfect. Okay, let's get things started here. I'm gonna get a whole set of things going. I need to get a spear badly.
I've got two spears.
One. All right, perfect. I think the XP, the XP is shared, actually, so that's actually
yeah.
sick.
Yeah.
All righty, spear for me. I'll get a hatchet as well. I need some more wood for that one.
A few engrams.
Do you want to head down into the river ASAP style? Like, just head right down in, or what do you think?
Yeah, we should definitely do that. Get two bows, get as many arrows as we can, get some more trank arrows. And then start, because the sooner you tame stuff, the better, because it's going to level up passively over time with you, and just whenever you kill anything or anyone. Getting a kill at the start, it might get you a few levels, but I think later on, if we're going for the dino strat, which we are, it's going to be more valuable to have more dinos than anything else, and more high-level dinos.
No, I agree. I definitely agree. I'm trying to get some levels here. I'm level 10 now, so I think that's bows, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, we got those a while ago.
Yes,
we got
it
those
is.
A while ago.
Oh, you may have gotten them a while ago. I have been catching up. All right. I'm going to get some stim berries as well for obvious reasons. Obviously, good to have those bad boys.
Stamina, they
team.
Do dehydrate you like
get...
crazy, but hey.
Okay, make 19 arrows, go. They do dehydrate you like crazy, true. Yeah. I forgot about that. And then I want some narco berries to hopefully get some tranquil arrows.
Yeah.
So that should be sweet. Whereabouts are you up to right now? I haven't found your
I'm about to head down to the beach with all my
tranquil. Oh, you're literally right next to me.
Yeah.
You're right next to me. Let's get this guy for some chitin. With two players, it kind of gets a little crazy. The games go longer and they get harder. So it might get to the stage where we need to get chitin armor and smithies and all that jazz.
Still getting attacked
something
by
hit me?
These guys always attacking swarm with like five.
Yeah, it's the worst.
Yeah, they are annoying.
Okay. Can we not do this? Alright, there he's dead. Alright, farm him up.
Yeah, got him.
Farm him up for them chitons and meats. All
okay,
right,
I'm ready
go.
To go down to the beach. I think I may as well just get up to 20 tranq arrows, and I know I'll be able to get a T-Rex or a Spino if we see one. Spinos are the most effort because you have to keep them tranquilized, but it is kind of easier on here than on other
modes. Oh, that is true,
mode.
Actually. That would be kind of annoying.
It seems like the resource collection rate
get...
is lower as well.
Yeah, than normal players.
Yeah.
I guess there's twice as many people collecting,
so
it makes sense.
Half.
Do you want to try and head down to the river? I would love to
I'm
pick up a
it.
Raptor just so we can get out in a pinch. They would be the most preferred.
Scorpions are also
that.
Really sick because you can just use them to knock out any dino. They really help. Like, you can actually have them help knock stuff out.
I could see that.
And they're fast. All they right. swim decently. But let's see. What do we have down on the beach? We just want to see what's available. Oh, I see. Is that a T-Rex? Yes, it is. Boom.
I don't know if I want to go for a T-Rex.
Yeah,
I'll grab him. For 40 minutes. Are you grabbing him? I mean, if you can bait him, I've got 12. Oh, Mega head. All right, Vic, where are you at? I'm up on the.
I'm by this T-Rex. I'm going to try and lure him to some water. That's what I'm going to do.
Are you in the water?
Yeah, I'm in the water, yeah.
All right, is that a piranha coming for you?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I'm coming for you right now. That would be good to be in there, right? No? Because you'd be like nice and like cold, I guess.
Yeah, it's good for mega heat.
Alright. Oh, I need a drink too. I'm coming, dude. I'm coming.
Is that a T-Rex?
That is a Carno, looks is like.
It? I don't know. I feel like it is a T-Rex, but I don't know.
As if I'm not cooling down being in here. This is kind of ridiculous. I'm getting really hot in here, apparently.
Oh, I think that is like, a Carno. Let's see.
How am I getting really hot in the water? That should cool
literally,
me down,
mega heat is mega heating. Yeah, that's a Carno. That's just a Carno. That's even easier.
Do you want to get him?
Yeah.
All right, I've got the bow.
You got the
shots.
Crank arrows ready?
Yeah, I got 11 of them. What level is he?
He'll go down.
All right, here we go, Vic. Here we go. This is all lost now.
Oh, it's level 27.
We switch the tanks if we need to. Okay, switch the tanks now.
Yeah.
All right.
He
tanks
should
been switched.
Go down.
He should
soon.
All right, Vic, I'm getting low.
I know.
Oh. Yes.
Down. All right, let's go and put some food in. That was risky.
Vic, I got broken bones. I'm about to die.
Okay, just get in the water. Just get in the water and make sure you've eaten. Make sure you've eaten.
I don't have any water. I think I'm gonna die, Vic.
Just get in the water. And just eat.
No, it doesn't help.
Just eat. Fully eat up and lie down.
Mega heat has to go or I might die here.
It's pretty much gone. I'm gonna lie down and just recover as well.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna start smashing berries like it's hot.
Yeah, I ate a ton of those. Well, this guy's taming, which is good. Let's get some extra health. Jeez, I'm nearly dead as well.
Get some water. Okay, yeah, my bones are broken, but
yeah, if you just lie down for a while, they repair.
Oh, is that how it works?
Yeah, you just have to stop.
How do you lie down?
You just, like this, and we'll just stay. Okay. I mean, wait, what is that? What is that dinosaur there?
That's a Dilo.
Is that a Dilo? Oh, it's because we're lying down. Right. It looks huge, right?
Perspective, dude.
Yeah.
Perspective.
I don't want to mess with this guy.
My bones are no longer broken.
Nice.
All right, let's have a look. Oh, whoops.
He's got plenty of meat in him.
Yeah, he's good. He's good. Yeah.
So now we just need to look for more stuff like him. He'll come through at like level 20 something.
We really need some food, so I'm gonna get a campfire going. Needs to happen.
Sure, that works.
Like,
I'm gonna probably get on collecting some more arrows as soon as my bones unbreak. As soon as my bones are fixed. And then
crafting a campfire next to the T-Rex. I hope people don't see this as an opportunity to come for us. You know,
it's Carno. Carno.
Kind of don't want to put.
You said T-Rex. It's Carno.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh, please don't tell me there's one coming right now.
My bones are back. Sweet. All right, I'm going to try and kill a trike in a second to get some prime meat to pick up the fat pace of this tame.
Do they drop tame meat?
Yeah, they do on here. They don't usually, but they do on Survival Fittest.
But Dilo ganking you.
Okay. You got him? All
right. Yeah, we don't want to
die. All right, let's make some hide armor.
Yeah, get some hide out of him. All right. I got a level up here, health.
Have we unlocked?
I get levels, level 18.
Jeez, we got like no hide from that guy. We'll get some from the, when we kill the,
two raptors right here.
Okay.
Oh no.
Trank arrows out.
Yeah, trank arrows out, I'm getting in the water.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, the stegos are on our team though,
Nice, that's good.
Oh, I accidentally shot one.
We'll be easy with that. Let's just chill
for
a
bit. We need to get a raptor for one of us
though.
Yeah. It'd actually be lit. Stego, don't attack me, please, I'm on your team. please, Stego, I'm on your team, I swear, dude.
We'll just have to leave those for now. I'm going to get some more Trank arrows.
We need to get more Trank arrows for those next time when they come back around. Grab some meat out of the thing if you want to as well.
The berries you get, does it depend on which bush you harvest them from, or is it random? I think it is random.
I don't know,
I really should work that out. Let's get some health.
I wonder, I should look that up. Those raptors weren't bouncing, but I would actually really like to have some raptors. All right, they're coming back. Raptors coming back.
I've got plenty of Trank arrows, so I should be able to. But the thing is, problem is, I don't want to knock it out while it's fighting the Stego, because it will get killed by the Stego. So we just have to.
Yeah.
Unless we knock out the Stego as well, but I don't really want Stegos are so slow; they kind of annoy me.
We've got to pray
that it can kill the Stego. Oh, I don't know. No, I don't think we're going to get that raptor either way. But let's just let that
happen. There's another raptor. I think it's lost aggro on the other side.
Okay. Where about across the water?
But No, across the water.
Yeah, the Stego just killed this raptor.
Yeah. No, he deserved the dives.
The other raptor's coming in.
Yeah.
Raptors,
is he coming
don't
the
be
Stego,
dumb.
Though?
Yeah.
We can't take that Stego. Like, I know. You can fudge right off. Like,
I mean, if we kite him, we can. I'm just getting the hide from this raptor. Level 20 raptor.
Right. I'm just trying to make as many arrows. What was that one?
The other one. I have no idea. I'm making some.
There's something falling right. There's a beam on us. What's the beam
mean?
Oh, you can see where everyone is on the map. That's what that is. Okay. All right, there's people across the river, you see them, yeah?
Yeah.
People in the water as well on the other side. That's actually really annoying. Okay. All right. Everyone knows where everyone is now.
Yeah, for a bit.
Hopefully we get this Karno in time. Oh, he's taking so long, dude.
Yeah, we need prime meat. Okay, let's Operation Trike. I'm going to get this trike. I've got 40 arrows. You see this trike down here?
Yeah. We're making more stone
arrows. And headshots do 4 times damage, so we need to get them.
Okay, yep. Let's go stone arrows. Let's go. Please don't cross the river and just don't mess with us, please. I beg.
Oh my gosh, level 30 trike. This is bad, Lachlan.
Oh, what are you doing, dude? All right, bring him in the water, bring him in the water.
Just snipe the life out of this guy.
Slow in the water.
Just snipe him.
Are we killing him?
Yeah, we need the prime meat.
He's only dead. He's pretty much dead. I got a lot of health. Wait up, someone else is trying to shoot us.
But, okay, that's fine. It's just get the prime meat. Do you want to get that and put it in? I'll just keep an eye on the other guys.
Yeah, I got it.
I mean, these guys, they can't get us, because if they cross, we'll just snipe the life out of them. So yeah, put
it in. Honestly, I say we...
Just ignore them.
Shield or something.
Just ignore these guys.
All right.
I'm going to grab a Dimorphodon if I can.
Okay, yep. I'm going to switch my arrows up to stone arrows for now.
There we go, I'm going to get a Dimorphodon.
Is that us landing shots or them?
That was me shooting the Dimorphodon. I just knocked it out. I'm taming it now.
Okay,
just a nice little bit of a helper. What is this trike fighting down there? Trike fighting and raptors and trikes are just... raptors are just trying to eat everything.
The raptors today are on a level... Oh, we need to get a pterodon. I don't know if that's theirs, but we need that pterodon. All right, he's eating up now.
Nice,
perfect. That prime meat should hopefully get him in the way. We need a tame for the other person, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. We'll hopefully get that raptor. Hopefully that trike will kill the raptor.
You mean the raptor killed the trike?
Yes.
Supply beacon event, I think that means. That next one. I'm not sure. All right. Just, we need someone to have a lot of tranquilizer arrows.
Yeah, I'm making a lot now.
Tame.
I'll
all right, there's only 17 people left. Oh, he's chasing the raptor. Let's try and kill the trike. He's killing the raptor. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, okay, my God. I'm getting attacked by
raptor. Raptor, mate. Why? Why, raptor? Why?
Nick, I'm getting attacked by a bunch of beetles. And
yeah, this raptor is just going ham on me. Right. I killed the raptor.
Yeah.
Am I fine though? No. Okay, I'm nearly dead, but. Okay, he's nice. Dead. That's more prime meat. Good.
Oh, watch out. There's ants on the way trying to kill you.
Yeah, the drones.
Ants are literally the worst.
Okay, so. Think. We got more prime meat, I guess.
Ants, man. Oh, I'm encumbered. All right, I gotta.
Make some hide armor, by the way, if you haven't already.
Yeah, okay.
Make full hide armor.
Oh!
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Dude!
Do not.
No, Mitch, this is not a time.
Yeah, it's not the time we'll play.
This is not a time.
Oh my God.
Make full armor. I'm making full armor, Lachlan.
Oh my God, that was good.
Alright,
lucky I didn't go for the full pinch right
there. Yeah, no, absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Okay, we need. So let's leave this trike here. He's going to decompose in 4 minutes. Let's try and find a Karno that we can kill and then transfer the prime meat straight over.
Alright, yeah, you got it. Alrighty, I'm just lighting up this meat. That's our Dimorphodon. I'm gonna chuck them on my shoulder, I think, for now.
Go for it. No, they're better when they fly around because people can't really hit them.
They don't let you go on your shoulder, I think.
They're good when they fly around anyway.
Alright, Karno's pretty much just about to go over.
Nice.
So that's a thing. Raptor died. Dang it. Okay, tranquilizer arrows. How many do I have to make?
I have 19 trank arrows now.
I've got 9. Bo's about to break too, so be careful of that. Just really want to find a pterodon badly. Let's try and get the chitin from these ant soldiers.
I mean, yeah, you can go for it. Do these beacons stay forever? Or what?
The beacons?
Yeah,
the beacons are gone above our head.
Yeah, those. That's what I mean.
Parasaurs.
Do they stay forever? Like, does everyone always see where people are in 2-player?
Oh, I think that's where they were last at.
Oh, okay, I get what you're saying.
Right for us.
I get what you're saying, yeah. Alright, I've got tons of trank arrows now.
There's people down the river. Watch out. Where are you at, Vic? Can you come back to the Karno?
Yeah. I'm just getting more arrows. I'm just trying to spot any more good dinos, but I don't see any.
Yeah, I would seriously suggest you to try to come back.
I'm here.
Oh, that's you. Okay, wait, the beacons are still up, I think.
No, you're right. They are the last location because I saw some beacons. They had no one at the end of them.
I think that's a prime meat-like thing. I'm not too sure. We need to get a pterodon. This is it. We need to get this pterodon.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Alright, sounds good, sounds good. Send them. Alright, Karno's up, Karno's up.
Nice.
Let's bounce. Let's bounce.
So,
I'm gonna try and harvest this tribe for some prime meat.
And the prime meat will be in him and it'll last a while. So then, what's the next?
I'm not getting
plan?
Any prime meat from it. Is that
stop. Yeah, is there not what? That? Oh, wait, did you use your pickaxe?
Yeah, I did. I'm chucking the prime meat on the Karno for now.
Okay, yep, nice.
To hold.
Alright, let's go further down this beach this way. And just try and find some more.
Find some pterodons.
Yeah, or just anything. Like, I'll take any good dino. Like, I'll take a...
Alright, 16 people left. Is that 10 Spino? Total.
No, it's a Stego.
We could actually...
Raptor. Here we go.
Oh, yes, we need that bad boy.
I'm going.
Let's get him. There's a Bronto over there getting attacked heavily.
Alright. Yeah, I'll get this guy. He'll be unconscious and like, yeah, there we go. Boom. Already down.
Wow, prime meat
up. Prime meat up.
Alright.
Make sure all things run past when we're taming, by the way. Just a heads up.
Alright, I'm going to prime meat off of this guy.
Nice, I'll head on further along. Because, yeah, we just need to just tame as much. Any good dino we see, we just need to tame it and just add it to the squad.
As long as we've got two mounts, one for each, like, that's honestly just...
And the thing that happens is when you tame a dinosaur, every dino in your squad gains XP. So it's like we can get, like, a multiplier effect.
Okay, if you need any water, go to the river.
That's a good shot. I see another Karno that I'm tempted by.
Yeah, I could go for something like that. I think, a raptor...
Is that another raptor across the water?
There's crystals here, actually. If we want to start trying to go the smithy, gun, crossbow route.
I'm not too keen on that route.
Alright, raptor's up. Oh, beautiful. Boys, he is only level 2.
But he'll level up fast when we tame something else. I think I'm going to try and get this Karno down here.
Alright. Yeah, we got to make sure we constantly level up these bad boys when they get the levels.
Yeah.
If they get the levels. I think they might get much slower.
Oh, is that a T-Rex?
I
see a T-Rex. Just down the shore. Yeah, well, let's try and get this T-Rex.
I'm coming
in. I'm going to craft some more Trank arrows.
Dino squad coming in big. I think they got stuck behind.
You've
got
to make sure this T-Rex doesn't fight any of our dinos.
Is that T-Rex next to the Bronto yet? Is that the one you're talking
about? Yeah. Okay, I've got 25 Trank arrows, so that should be enough.
I've whistled passive now. It's passive. I'm right next to you. There's a Mega Piranha in the water there, so watch out.
Just hop across.
But he does seem to be stuck a little bit, that T-Rex.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Right, I'm going to start shooting. I'm going for him. Please tell me he's going to... Yeah, he's attacking the Bronto, so he's going to keep attacking the Bronto while we Trank him up.
Yeah, nice,
he's perfect. Arrows. Yeah, okay, we're easy T-Rex here. Just keep shooting him.
Uh-oh, he's coming to our guys.
But just, if they're on passive...
Oh, shit!
I'm fine. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, wait, where is he gone? Oh,
Raptor's gone. Why is the Raptor gone for him?
Because he's not on passive, probably.
No.
He wasn't in the area.
Passive. No, he's come back. We have to chase this guy over here.
I've hit him with about 10 Trank arrows now.
Alright.
I'm not too afraid of him either.
Coming for him. Yeah, he should be real close. I didn't check his level. We've got prime meat for him as well.
Yeah.
Your raptor was killed by a mega
piranha. Yeah, can't swim very good. You should have. Was he not following you? You should leave him following
he
you.
He was. Oh. He was.
Weird. If he was passing following you.
I've only got one more Trank arrow left.
I've got another 4. He's down. Get the prime meat in.
Alright. Okay, wait, someone's attacking me. The Bronto. I aggroed the Bronto.
Okay.
I'll get
the prime meat out of the car now. Oh, wait. Because I'm not aggroed by the Bronto.
I think we might lose that aggro, but I almost think we should kill it because it's nearly dead.
I'm gonna
enable neutral. Let's try and kill it.
Okay, yeah. We'll get XP as well. Yeah, I'm putting arrows in the head.
Yeah.
Yeah, normal arrows do a fair bit of damage.
I want to try and get hit by it. And now the Karno's come out to play. There we go. Alright, I've broken my bow here. I'm just crafting it up. Uh-oh. Alright, so there's a Karno to die here.
Yeah, killed him. Arrow shot to the face.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, boom. Alright, let's get all of this in the T-Rex. Alright, I'm going to go and run 4 prime meat straight in. And that should have been a lot of levels for the Karno.
Tons of prime meat from the Bronto as well coming in.
T-Rex going to be big.
It's not bad.
Okay, I need to get more Trank arrows.
Yeah, desperately. And so we've lost the Raptor. He's only level 2, though, to be fair, so it's not a huge loss.
There's another T-Rex. Do you want to hit the double? I do.
There's
another T-Rex just down
the
shore.
The beast within. What does that mean? Extra damage from... No, they're all pissed off. All right,
Stegos
are hitting
me. We can kill the Stego.
Yeah, Karno's killing Stego.
Yeah, but Akano might. Yeah, I should be able to take him. But let's just tell. There we go. Easy kills.
Alright.
Okay.
Everything's pissed. Oh, Ankylo's coming from over here.
Oh, is that what the evolution event is? Everything gets angry.
Yeah.
Those guys are really slow. We can outrun them, so I wouldn't even try and kill them. They're so tanky, it's just a waste of time killing them. Just run away.
Connor's nearly dead, so I'm gonna get on Connor.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, force feed him. And you need to make some hide armor.
He's running away from me. He's running away from me. Why are you doing this?
Make
I think it also makes them. He's trying to kill Akano.
What? He's trying to kill help?
That's actually Ace.
Oh no. He's gonna die, isn't he?
Akano is. No, he's just running away. He's just not.
No, I think he's fighting that. I'm gonna try and take his aggro off. Yeah, I think he is.
I don't think he is.
Is he passive?
Now he is. He's hitting him now.
Just
set
him
really
to passive and set him to follow, and he should run. Like,
no, he's just being a dick. All right, I'm dead. I'm gonna die here.
For real? Just get to the water.
The track's gonna kill me. I'm trying, but I've got my broken bones.
That's real.
Wait, I got no broken bones now. I got no broken bones. I'm good.
I'm staying by the T-Rex. All
right. Connor died.
Damn it. The track's still coming for you. Do you want some help with that guy?
Oh, fucking mega piranhas.
Rip.
Oh, such an AIDS evolution event. I'll watch you.
Yeah, I'm gonna just hop in the T-Rex, and I'm just gonna go ham. I should really try and get the other T-Rex.
It's hard enough without the evolution events. Hey, like, that's such an AIDS one.
I'm gonna get that other
T-Rex. I literally had trikes, and I tried to save the Carno. The Carno just went straight for the Bronto. Like, I don't get it.
Oh, this Bronto is still pissed.
By the way.
Yeah. There's a Spino down
there. There's a Spino down there. Oh my god, like hit us with a mega cold or something.
Alright, Bronto's got bored, I think. Alright, here we go.
Alright.
I got this.
Still going on. Check the T-Rex, see where he's at.
Yeah, he'll be fine. Alright. We gave him enough to tame. He's a quarter tame, he's got tons of raw meat. He probably needs a bit more.
You've got some levels to use, by the way. Plus, Ankler's gonna hit you any second now.
Oh, could you not, mate?
That's it.
They're so slow though, they're pretty retarded. Damn it, there's a spider over there as well. I want to get all of this stuff, but that one evolution event just trashed us. Craftables.
Dude, literally trashed us. Karno went straight for. Oh, there's a guy there right in front of you. You see him? Uh oh. There's a guy right in front of you.
I see him, yeah.
There's a guy right in front of you. Oh, there's two guys right in front of you. Oh, and I think they're killing your. Uh oh.
Are they killing the T-Rex? I'm getting more arrows, I'm going to need them.
They're gonna start hitting you soon, dude. They're right above you.
What is going on here? Why is this stego pissed? Like what?
It's still beast within, dude.
It is?
Yeah, dude.
Oh loud. Gotta go fast.
I would get to the river or drink
up. Yeah, Stimberry's got me. Where did those guys go? You said they were. Wait, you were talking about Ankylo.
They're in the forest. Okay. No, they're in the forest. I saw two guys.
Okay. Yeah, I saw them as well. They're probably just getting attacked.
I think that Bronto is actually hitting him.
Okay. Interesting times out here.
Yeah.
I'm just going to get some prime meat.
Why did they die more? Oh, that was an arrow from them, I think. Yeah, they're hitting me with arrows.
Where from?
I don't know. Oh, they're on top of the Bronto. They're on top of the Bronto. The dead Bronto.
Okay. I see these guys.
Yeah.
Oh, he just got slapped by the Bronto.
Oh, there's the dead Dimorphodon. Probably. Oh, nice shot.
Yeah.
Oh, nice shot.
The Bronto's going for me as well, though. He's savage.
Yeah. Like, you got a level up you can use, by the way.
Time and a place, Lachlan.
As if I didn't hit. He's got a shield.
I'm sniping the life out of this guy, though.
Oh, the boost! The boost! I wonder if you can delay the spot so you can wait for your T-Rex.
I mean, it's kind of annoying. I might just kite back around, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, fudge sakes, bro.
Oh, the Mega Piranhas! Watch out, Mega Piranhas!
I'll be fine.
They won't finish me off.
Bronto, he's gonna slap me. No, it's gonna be a good way. There we go, nice.
Oh,
he's gonna slap me the right way. He's helping me along, mate. He's helping me go back.
He's just giving you a good slap.
I messed up that other guy. What's that?
I'm shoving your T-Rex.
Yeah, that's what I'm banking on right here.
If he kills it right now, because you're not protecting it, that would be very tragic. You want to hope he didn't see it.
He didn't. Nah, like, look, it's just chilling.
Look how much blood's around him. I swear he didn't have that much blood on him.
Yeah, that was probably the Ankylos, but...
Mega heat.
We're back on point. Okay, he's nearly tamed.
Oh, one more piece of meat and he's good, dude. Check his food, yeah. But he's losing health rapidly. Check his, press F on him.
He's gonna be good. I'm gonna force eat him some health. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it does. Look, his health's going up.
Let's do.
Alright, I need you to watch my back.
Can you press F on him? Oh, I can't see.
I'm in his F inventory. I'm just healing him up and keeping him unconscious.
I can't check your third person, so.
Okay.
Just gonna let you know. You also want to go to the water and get.
Yeah, I know.
Cool down, or you're gonna die. Yeah. And you.
Oh my God, those are the guys, but I don't think they see me. I don't think they see me.
Yeah, run to that liver.
Yeah.
Liver? River.
Oh my gosh, I'm dehydrated.
Oh no.
I have a solution though. You can eat berries to get water. There we go. Eat all these berries.
I think you're gonna die to a mega heat, dude.
No.
Get to that river. You need a drink, you're not gonna get your full regen.
No, I'm getting my water back up though. My water's enough to the point I'm not getting hurt anymore. So now I just get in this.
But you also wanna get in there so it cools you down.
Tell me I can swim, tell me I can swim.
Drink. Press E.
E. Oh, I didn't realize. Okay, cool.
Check your health. Press I. Press
I don't even want to look. It's literally nothing. My health is literally nothing.
Maybe it's not lethal. Put a level up in health or something
Corporal.
Right now.
Fortitude and health.
You went down to a cooler. You didn't go up. You didn't lose a.
Yeah, okay, I'm good. I have 1.2 health, and I'm just going to sit in this water until.
Alright. Mega heat's over, I think.
Oh, thank God. Yeah, I'm going up in health now. My T-Rex has got to be online.
Just give 5. I'm nearly done.
Look, if you got to go.
If
you got to go, you can go, bro. If you got to go, you can go. My T-Rex is... he's going to be up in a second. I'm still hot.
There's only 17 minutes left. And there's 7 tribes left.
Oh, there's a pterodon there, but I can't do anything. I'm
still... Yeah. Alright, no, wait. These guys are being edgy. I'll let you try and finish it, Vic.
Oh, they're sorry chilling. See them chilling on the edge. Dude, once my T-Rex is up, I'm going to get him.
Wait. Yes! Wait, no, I got it. I got to save this.
What?
Your T-Rex will be up now. Your T-Rex will be up, dude. Your T-Rex will be up.
Holy spider. I know. I can't run. Why can't I run?
Try and see if you can call your T-Rex up, because he'll be up now, dude.
Okay.
He'll be up for sure. Alright.
No. Why can't I run?
You have to run, dude.
And my bones are broken. I haven't rested enough.
Don't worry. Parasaur hopefully just keeps going.
T-Rex
is here.
Call
the T-Rex over.
We're so far.
Yeah, he's up. Call him.
I'm going to lie down and wait for my bones.
As if they don't see him. Oh, no.
I'm going to chill here and then I'm going to go and get him. I'm just going
to... Just get on.
No, I need to eat berries. My hunger's down. I need to get my water up again. I'm dehydrated. I'm just going to eat all these berries. They'll keep me covered.
If I were you, I would just jump straight on that T-Rex and go kill those guys on the beach. You don't see it coming.
Yeah.
Go. You have to do it now.
I'm getting that water up, bro. Okay, my bones are unbroken. Here we go. It's going to happen. It's going to happen.
All right, go.
Jump me on. Here we go.
All right, go. Go to the other side. Wait, this is a weird... I can't see anything.
I'm going in.
This is a horrible point of view.
Dude, they're
dead. There?
Yeah, they're dead.
I can't see it. It's so annoying. Are you killing him?
I'm trying to, but the thing is, it's hard to auto-attack on a T-Rex.
It has no cast animation.
Yeah, I'm going to get off him and just whistle. Yeah, he's going in.
Yeah.
He's going in, yeah.
Oh, wait, let's see it.
Yeah, that's one kill.
Oh!
One man down.
And what was the other guy?
I don't know, but I kind of don't really care.
Left. He's on, the river or something.
Where is he? He ran all the way. He ran past that Bronto. He ran all the way.
All right. Anyways, I'm going to let you try and finish up. I got to go, dude.
Cheers, bro. I'll catch you around. Oh, boy. This is intense as it gets. I killed that guy's friend, at least. He's shooting. No. If he shoots again, my T-Rex should cover me. Let's see. Did this guy get levels up? Yeah, he did. Okay. Yeah, he shot the T-Rex. That was a mistake on his part. That was such a mistake on his part. T-Rex is going to get him now. Going to get him so good. There we go. Look at that. T-Rex just eating. There we go. All right. Follow me, buddy. Let's give this guy some health. All right. Let's get you away from the death wall. Oh, let's go. Outside the ring of death. Let's get back in. I need to heal this guy up, and he's just going to have to be my humble ship. This has been a rough game. I wish Lachlan was still alive. We would be, if it wasn't for that stupid evolution event, we would be smashing it. But hey, bad things happen. All right, let's give you some more melee damage, some health. Melee damage, health. There we go. And now let's force feed you a load of meat so you can get your health back up. And then it's just going to be me and my T-Rex against the world, pretty much. It's not even worth taming anything else at this point. I don't know, 14 minutes, 6 survivors left. Those guys were a tough, tough battle. I'll tell you that much. All right, this guy's health is going up. I actually don't have any more meat for him, so let's give him some more melee damage. I guess it's time for me to get some more regular arrows and then swim across. I wonder if I could tame that Spino. Probably not, I'm afraid. Maybe I should try and kill it. I don't know. Right, let's repair these. Both my bows have served me well. I'm not in very good shape, I'm going to be honest. Like, we've got kills, we've got a T-Rex, but we could be in much better shape. What's in the water there? Okay, so, you know, we got to make maneuvers now. Okay, let's cross back over to the mainland. Let's just avoid that Spino, I think. Let's go. T-Rex is so big, you can just walk over the gap. Could I tame that Spino? Oh, there's a T-Rex out there as well. Oh, this is going to be some good food, which is nice. How am I doing? I need to go and drink some water. That's what I need to do. And probably just do some eating. Okay. Me and level 38 Rex. Okay, let's go for some health. Movement speed. Health. Okay. If I get the prime meat from these, just maybe, I'll be able to, These were somebody's. There we go, this is some good food for this dude. Nice. So if someone was around here, that's what I need to keep an eye on. Thing is, the wall's coming in too fast for me really to tame anything in this area, so...
A quick tip.
Yeah.
If you're riding your T-Rex and you want to access this inventory, press F.
I usually stand on top of them. So cheers for the tip.
Yeah, but you can do it while you're riding.
Okay.
It.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Okay. I forgot that. Cheers.
So like, if you wanted to heal,
I've got 50 prime meat on him, dude. I want to go tame something.
Oh, you should use some of that as food because he's hurt, dude.
Does prime meat heal him more?
Yeah.
It does.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it does.
I can eat tons of this then.
Alright, yeah, sweet. I get him up to full HP.
Yeah, it just takes so long. Like, it's, I kind of want to... Yeah, I'll do the rest in a bit. I'm going to go and try and find another carnivore to tame.
Alright, I'll be in and out until these guys go to Chipotle.
Sounds good.
But I'm just watching.
Cheers. In fact, I need to eat. Let's go to my inventory. Eat some mijo berries. I'm the berry man. I'm the very berry man. To be fair, can I collect berries with this guy? I don't think I can. Let's see. Not really. Rough. Okay, that's fine. Just slowly ride him up and try and find... I don't know, like... To be fair, taming time's probably doubled in team. I feel like it just is. Because taming this guy took ages, even with prime meat for the most of the time. Yeah, we had prime meat the whole time we were taming this guy. So that makes me think that, yeah, taming that Spino or that other T-Rex would take... 5 ever. I just need this guy to be on point. That's what I need right now. There's definitely going to be just, like, probably, like, 2 people with, like, some rifles or shotguns at the end, and they're going to be tough. Because I don't even have any dinos that I can kind of set out to hunt. Which is the problem. Okay, I'm going to try and get... Alright, so let's craft some more arrows. What do we need? We need thatch. Easily picked up. Here we go. Let's get a ton of thatch. Craft some arrows. How many? We should be able to get a lot here. 17. And then we're out of flint. I have a few Trancos. I kind of want to get a Pteranodon. And if I fly the Pteranodon and then have my T-Rex be like the ground force, that could work. Oh, here we go. This could be my chance. He's going to try and kill that, though. I should have left him passive. Whistle passive. Whistle follow me. Whistle neutral. There we go. So that didn't... Oh, here we go. Whistle. Attack this target. Yeah, just go and kill that turtle. Yeah, this guy, so there's someone there with a squad, and their squad is not organized, so he just left the turtle at the back. The turtle's getting killed. Don't tell me this dialer's going to try and get involved, because no one wants you involved. Okay. Look, this is some, like, if they've got a turtle on their squad, I'm not too worried. That's just easy food and levels for my Rex, actually. I don't think this guy even realized that his dude died there. Okay. All right, let's continue the hunt. So there's a guy moving his squad up this way. You following? Yeah. This guy is like, he's my dad. He's my dad. What is that? Oh, no, that's just one of those boring bear things. Okay, where was this guy going, though? There seems to be a fire here. No, no fire. Okay. This is all good. Right, how's your health doing? I'm level 51 now. Let's get some berries ready to eat. Is that a guy up there? Yeah, it is. He's going up to the middle with like a parasaur. Yeah, this guy's an easy, easy elimination. So I don't have to worry about him right now. I should drop any rocks that I have as well. That'll be weighing me down. Yep, drop the stones. We craft some more. Probably just regular arrows, what we want to go for. Let's just get a bit of a maneuver. Let's go and take out this guy up top. That'll actually be good levels. See where he's gone. Right, there he is. Okay. Here we go, let's just eat his parasaur. Easy eats. The parasaur's fighting back, but once I get it in my attack range, it's gonna die. There we go. Killed his parasaur. And he's gonna be next, wherever he went. Where is he? My Rex is a little on stamina. How's his health doing? Health is going up. That guy must have just run. Okay, let's heal this guy a bit. You know, I think it's faster just to spam click raw meat. Get his health back up. Thing is, someone could probably one-shot me with a gun right now if I'm not careful, so I should be careful. Right, let's pull those berries in. Go for my 7 slot, through my 8 slot, through my 9 slot. It's good water as well, although it is raining. That guy's just peaced out. We've kind of got the mid-map control. Can I take this to the end with my T-Rex that was not easy to get by any means? Might as well just get some more arrows made just in case there's a big ol' attacker that comes in and I need to assist. Might as well make some more arrows. Get some of that flint. There we go. Craft some more regular arrows. Another 8 of those. Me and the Rex. You know what? I'm going to name this guy. He's nearly got a level up. I'm going to rename him Mr. Rex. There we go. Mr. Rex. Because that's what he's going to do. He's going to Rex people. Yeah, he's doing nicely. This is it. Like, this is getting in there for the... Everyone should really be up on this plateau, nearly. But they're not here yet, which is a little worrying. They're not here just yet. I should try and catch people as they come in from these ramps, I guess. There's probably going to be 2 people that attack me with guns, and they're hard to beat, because especially when you don't have many dinosaurs. I've just got the 1. The fact that, yeah, I don't see any other dinos. Is that a dead dino? Or is this? No, this is somebody's squad. Okay, let's go in. I want a surprise. Can we kill all of this? Nice, we've scattered them, which is good. Okay, I'm going to hop off the T-Rex. Do some damage by myself. We can take out this scorpion is the biggest worry, because if he knocks my dude unconscious, attack this target. Whistle. See, that scorpion's panicking because it can't get back up to its owner. Whistle, attack this target. Attack this target. You gonna attack him? Alright, I'll make you attack him. Need to get this guy eliminated now. Damn it, I just attacked a natural Karno, which is not good. Which is not good. I want to kill this little dude here. Get out of here. I've scattered his squad. Alright, this guy's fighting now. Okay, now we need to get off the T-Rex. Go, T-Rex. Oh no, he's got two Karnos on him. This isn't so good. He's killed the Scorpion. He's killed one Karno. And he's going to kill the other. Oh, yeah, he is. I wish I could kind of help more. They're only level one. Nice. Nice, so that's a decent chunk of stuff taken out. Whistle passive. Oh, wait. Whistle neutral. He's trying to kill this guy. Whistle. Oh my gosh, he's got a gun. Huh. Go, T-Rex. Get him, Mrs. Rex. There he is. Whistle. Attack. Whistle. Attack this target. That's it. You know, I'm just going to heal this guy. Let's give him some more melee damage. Remote use all this. Whistle neutral. You're supposed to be attacking the guy that's shooting me. Get him now. Mr. Rex? Hello? Where's he gone? He's here. Okay, we're going round. Going for the roundhouse. Damn it, this is not going to plan. I'm not very good at taking out people with guns. That's the problem. My health is good, to be fair. We're attacking him now. We got some hits in there. Right, now he's on auto movement. He's going to get him. Mr. Rex, come in and get him. There we go. He's running out of the arena. He's going to die now, surely. Come on, Mr. Rex. Get him. Get him. Whistle follow. Oh, he's been stuck. Whistle passive. Whistle follow. Follow me over this way. Whistle neutral. This guy's here and he's hurt. Got him. Nice. Nice, nice. Got the kill. I'm hurt. His pistol hurt me. Okay, you know, I'm going to try and get his gun. Here we go. Access inventory. Take his pike. Take his simple pistol. Take his arrows. Okay, let's get back inside the ring of death. All right, I've got a pistol now with ammo. Which is good. Alright, we just about got the kill on that guy. Oh dear. Can you kill the Karno? Oh yeah, Mrs. Rex got that under control. Meanwhile, I'm going to eat so I can regen a bit. I should make some proper food, but hey, I'm being lazy. Oh, we need to go. Actually, we need to get up the side of this arena. Mrs. Rex, let's go. Or Mr. Rex. I have Mrs. Rex in my other series. Let's go. Let's run, run, run. And now, let me hop on. We're going to have to run out a bit, but we're going to run back in. He's really hurt, actually. All those pistol shots hurt him. I need to give him some health. Okay. Move it in a bit. Remote use all of this. Someone's attacking. Come on, Mr. Rex. You can do it. No! I knew it was going to be a rifle. I knew in the end it was going to be a damn rifle. That sucks so hard. I mean, I put in a solid shift. It was 2v1 right there. They just sniped me out. I think they would have... Yeah, there wasn't a lot that could have been done there. They were sniping me in the back as well while I was on him. The gun strat is ever strong. You need a lot of dinos to overcome that. And me and Lachlan... Well, together we didn't have that. We got messed up in the middle. That's kind of advantage of the gun strat. If you get, like, the dinosaur chaos event, then it helps. But, hey-o, we had some good kills, some good plays, some good fun. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, all that great stuff. And I'll see you on the next. Maybe I could have repossessed all that other guy's claims after I killed him, but I don't even know. It is what it is. See you all next time. Thanks and goodbye.